Fine dining, eh?
Yeah,
yes. Yes? Yes?
Would you rather go to a cafe or a restaurant?
Just depends.
Yeah, depends.
At night, restaurant, during the day, cafes.
Yeah. Would you rather dine in or dining?
It's more luxurious. He's from Sydney, so what happened?
Yeah. Do you think the certain
cultures? Sorry, that they...
Like certain cultures.
I don't think so. Looking at the faces?
What do you think is the most popular culture in terms of diet? Are there multicultural
fast food
restaurants?
Multicultural, yeah. As in the same in one restaurant?
Yeah, fast food, like McDonald's, but like multicultural.
Yeah, about sushi and all those, yes.
Yeah. Do you believe multicultural diet is advertised?
It's just there.
Do you think they target a large demographic?
Why are you asking this question?
That's just for you. That's
question. I think so, yes. Yeah. What's the subject for you guys?
Urban male.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You want to see there's a crisis in the mountain?
But just like looking at like the dining and like the quality of the food. Yeah. And last question. Are they the same quality in the overseas
countries? That's the same as in the overseas?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're pretty up there. Yeah.
Okay.
Clean, multicultural.